banging on my window for like 2 days, and it would wake me up 5 o'clock in the morning, and I was concerned I was going to get hurt, and I ended up having to leave and go drive across the island. I wasn't sure if it was going to be okay, and actually I realized before I left that there was two, it was a mating pair, and I really don't know why they were doing it, but they were constantly at my window, flying up to it, tapping on it, pitching on it, and I didn't know if they were looking at me or looking at the reflection, and I ended up writing this song inspired by it, but it's actually about me as a songwriter, or anybody who likes to sing or write music, so hope you enjoyed it. I wrote it while I was driving.